It's the city that serves as the nation's capital and seat of the most powerful democracy on earth, Washington, D.C. It's also where the original founding Church of Scientology was established in 1955, and where its new home now stands at 1424 16th Street Northwest. It's just 6 blocks from the White House and minutes away from Capitol Mall. It's here everyone from diplomats and decision makers to the man on the street can get their formal introduction to Dianetics and Scientology. While just around the corner, visitors get their first glimpse of founder L. Ron Hubbard in the Public Information Center, with a display that covers every facet of his life. While further on, audiovisual displays provide not only enlightenment on the fundamentals of Dianetics and Scientology, but also every church-sponsored community outreach program. Washington is the city where L. Ron Hubbard established and supervised the very first Academy of Scientology in 1955. So it goes without saying, this one carries on that tradition, and it's built to accommodate a sizable congregation. And it's here, in the Hubbard Guidance Center, Washingtonians experience for themselves the individual spiritual counseling known as auditing. This chapel is the site of Scientology Sunday services, weddings, naming ceremonies, and every other church event. And like every Scientology chapel, it also plays host to community gatherings, which is all the more significant considering this community is comprised of representatives from 50 states, not to mention every nation of Earth. And finally, there is the LRH office, in tribute to the man who built the means by which to truly fulfill the American dream of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. And there you have it, the new founding church of Scientology of Washington, D.C.